Hello guys, on this video I need to make a multiple Ubuntu USB disk. Previously I have demonstrate on Windows using Rufus. This time I would like to try using a startup disk creator. For now I need to make a Ubuntu 16.6. Because I need to compile an old NVIDIA CUDA toolkit, and I need to compile an old miner for my outdated card, which is GTS 250 and GT8800, and the miner I'll be using is a CUDA miner. So enough of that. Now let's try making a Ubuntu. Ubuntu on Ubuntu. Okay, we wait. There you go. Now I just need to eject and then boot. So that's it.